up to X.
Respawn for them.
Lightsmith, are you roughing blessing of sanctuary?
Yes.
Sanctus here.
Okay, can you buff it to shamans as well? We have two shaman tanks today.
I have to download the add-on where I can see shamans.
Well, Saint Moon and Nocturne.
Let's see, we have a lot of paladins today.
Make a ready check, and after ready check, let's begin.
The shaman tanks, just double check that you have south.
No shaman tanks, don't want south.
Yeah, no, but if I'm buffing the other shamans, it automatically
buffs you. Yeah, but if you have lazy pick, it gets removed, so it's fine.
Okay.
If they don't have lazy pick, then they will just get fucked. Yeah. Alright, finish your buffing, we're just gonna get started. Tanks get in front, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hype.
Probably that little hill.
Make sure adjustment of wisdom is applied.
I'll do wisdom the whole time. Sorry,
I already did. There isn't even a moonlight. Don't worry, I got the curses.
Yeah.
Demian is on recklessness. If
wait for a searcher.
I think you're not dealing too much damage stuff though. Got the aggro.
Vanish diamond and a warlock.
Got two resists.
Down
1-0, it's coming, should come out.
Two dead already. I like this.
Yeah, they just get auto-attacked, I'm not sure what to think of it.
You ever heard the phrase, you gotta crack a couple eggs, thinking on that?
Yeah, incoming. Pull them back. Same positions as the first giants.
I
the fuck happened with William? Why isn't he here?
I believe he can only really progress in Blackwing Lair. And I think And he's a little chafed, and some other people are as well, that 40 people can sign and show up for Molten Core, but not Blackwing Lair, which is what, you know, some of the really geared people need, so they get frustrated.
Okay, coming.
That's part
of
the direction.
We do it to get more Blackwing Lair geared people.
Yeah, exactly. It's like if you guys are beating your head against a wall, you need more gear.
Anyway, let's not dwell on it. We know how some people feel.
Yeah, we'll discuss it later.
Yeah, everyone just do your best to support Blackwing Lair, and we're gonna try and make this.
I'm reloading. Lightsmith is reloging.
Just go
get back. The searcher is coming at the same time as the dog, so let the searcher go away and take the dog. Me and Ashtina, not Bastina, on dog thing.
Somebody walked in the lava?
Air? Are you in lava? Summon air, guys.
I got him.
Okay, thank you. He's a priest, we can give him his overlife.
Okay, so that's your incoming next.
Clicking.
Get ready to vanish. Rank 1.
Stack. Everybody stack, please. And inside the model, please. Spread out a bit.
Just getting the dogs, by the way.
And we only have,
banish diamond, please. And kill the spawn. All the way from conflag. Spawn.
Hello. Remember me?
Two people fell into lava.
Should be okay. Just pick up the annihilator. Keep spread out. Remember, you don't want to get knocked back.
We have a dog coming? Maybe?
That's okay. Say the names who are in lava? Or are they just dead?
I'm dead.
There's a dog incoming, guys. Be ready.
Okay, dog. Ashtina, it's ready.
Remember, try to keep long range.
Right to heal your bear trap, but you pulled a dog.
Yeah, if I could stand on the rock, I didn't think the dog would aggro from a mile away.
If you just didn't ride it, could it save you? Dispel. Probably just walk, safer.
Okay.
Possible for Druid to get a res on those guys? They have, oh no, they probably can walk back.
We're just not trying.
That's fine. We'll
left side of the dog from the right side. Okay. Let's wait for the dog to patrol away and then pull destroyer back incoming. Go get the dog as well. Or no, let's wait.
We're fine. But
there's a dog coming
behind,
behind.
So let's just pull that
dog. Okay, another dog. Income.
Back in action.
Try to keep 30-ish yards.
How are you?
Another dog incoming.
Curve group 7 maybe? I don't know. Just to make sure that the eaters have the mana.
vanish.
Stack, stack, stack.
These guys are doing rank one on that, right?
I don't know.
Update rank one on the initial pulls just to save time.
Yeah, I don't know who did it.
I looked at what it was. I was trying. And another surgery.
Okay, one more surgery and then.
Then
I don't know, yeah, I had a really weird line of sight issue there.
We're kind of a little bit spread out, you might want to pump up a bit more on it.
Yeah, make sure you're inside the model.
Better chop, will you tank the first wave of imps? So, light smith. Lightspeed use Retribution Hour and Saint Moon Fire resist totem for a bear trip.
I'm just a totem.
Glorified totem.
Healers don't use high aggro spells.
I'm ready.
Small heals and DPS fight. Okay, you can start the AoE DPS now.
Third or stack.
Vanish.
Oh, it was XCOG, move forward, XCOG.
And one more surgery before the imps.
Read your own blessings, please. Missing kings on Mage's Priest.
Bring everybody inside.
Stuck. And Ashdina, will you tank the next wave of imps? Okay. Double or a single? So again, small heals and no DPS in the beginning. Lightsmith retribution now for Ash D-Nagin.
Yeah, it's up, it's up.
Okay, so this boss coming up for the new people, if you can, the curse or dispel, that is your number one priority. Mages, shadow priests, whatever, that is your number one priority. While his ads are up, they can mind control, so you do not want to you don't want AoE or cleave or anything like that. Cool. And then once his ads go down, you can start to AoE or cleave if you need to. It's all shadow damage, so if you brought a shadow protection potion, it doesn't hurt. Warlocks should use their shadow wards.
Circle star or star. I circle respawned. Stop DPS, let them
everybody
respawn.
Stop. Everybody stop, please. Full stop. This star is way too hurt.
Pick up star, please, isn't it great? Thanks.
Please use tap, guys. Single
more
target.
Diamond.
More on diamond, yes. Nuke. Right. Fall back for bosses.
Good recovery.
That's the best time I've ever seen them respawn.
Reese, you can buff shadow protection. Four more buffs.
Let's get the second. They pull the second group too, right? Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. You're aware these things have a bone breath, that's why we're facing into the ball. So while the dogs are coming towards us, if you think about it, you can kind of move yourself in a safer position. I think we can go right into the boss.
Yep, now it's lost.
Any warlock sent by to summon Nibla, you should be here in 20 seconds.
Yep.
Running for his life.
I'd like to. Don't want to miss this pull.
Ash D now, boss first. Then group 1, Skull, group 2, X. Okay. Let's pull.
Alright, pulling. Maybe he makes it, but he has to walk himself.
Split the ads and don't AoE.
You can't enter once you start a fight.
Mages, I want to see you decurse. Say, DPS priest, I wanted you to see you dispelling.
Your number one priority is decurse dispel.
Yeah, decurse dispel, your biggest prio. I don't want to see you on damage meters. Mages.
Everybody gets a fight where they have to support. Yes, you do.
It's not DPS race, it's just a spike ability.
No, I know, but probably better see.
Yeah, it's quite literally a decurse fight.
Mm-hmm. All mages decursing. Very nice.
Oh, Warlock's back. Warlock, can you do Curse of Recklessness, please?
Yeah, this is best dispel the curse I've seen in a while. Keep going.
Three stacks, thanks, you can tanto.
Three sex?
Yeah. What?
Let's get the res out that we need. Move forward before drinking, please. You don't need to check the loot, it'll all be linked.
Yep.
I want to see some decurse numbers.
That's cool.
Yeah, healers are good. Make sure you're hitting tab, guys. So, for this next boss coming up, he's just like these little packs in that he has a frontal cone breath. He will occasionally do a big AoE fear. And then he will also drop like little conflagration circles of fire on the ground. So you probably want to drink your Greater Fire Protection Potion. Make sure you stay away from the front of him. If they have to, they're gonna have to start. They might have to start kiting in a circle depending on where the fire's in.
That's cool.
It's pretty straightforward.
Because someone put salvation on me. Again.
I'm trying to rebuild everybody, it automatically loves you, but if you're the same.
So yeah, random fears for this boss. He does a clonal fire attack and he will draw circles of fire on the ground. Other than that, it's pretty straightforward. Drink your GFPPs.
So I'm removing you to group 2 for Shaman Totem.
I was going to the main group 3, the Hunter and Shaman group.
That's also fine, then change it.
Who's our one dead? The Rizzo?
All Hunter, Shaman group 3.
He's fade down the line.
Okay, so Saint Moon, your tremor is for hunters. And Ashdina and Norma will main tank the boss. Lightsmith, you can use armor around it. Say if you see fire in melee, you can't see behind the boss well. Attack.
Down.
We're good.
Okay, good job. Now let's move.
Yeah, we don't want to have imps respawn. Everybody, please move back to the bridge.
Move fast.
Please don't die.
Yeah, at the very end.
That's right. That neck will never drop again.
It will.
Yeah. Let me introduce you to the signet of power. Two have dropped this year. Two. In 11 months.
They've been introduced to the ingots. One has dropped.
Yeah, but this legendary gear, like, come on. This is just a purple ring.
Imagine the legendary neck drops.
I've been backpacking for like 4 months and the Dark Iron ring only just dropped now.
Well, yeah, by the way, can the Dark Iron ring drop from trash mobs?
I thought it could only drop from Ragnaros, but I guess it can drop from multiple. Which is why it's crazy it only dropped once in 4 months.
No response, so we can actually move forward down to the tunnels.
I just hope for the shield from Gnar.
Is there the Skinner from Ecuador, or...? If not...
Stack.
All aboard the train, keep your hands and arms inside the ride at all times.
If you're on stack now, please walk away and wait. Oh wait, there is a respawn. Alright. I'll need a summon.
Summon Loki. Any warlock.
No rush. Just kill first. Yeah, there's a searcher behind. He almost killed me.
Giant pack.
Yeah, let's pull.
Oh, behind us. Banish, search. Banish diamond.
Okay.
Just keep your eye on it. Rebanish. Okay, everybody who's caster, stack on it already.
The axe drop.
Melee, kill cross. One warlock, just spam banish on it.
Yeah, we got the DPS weakness on it now, so it should be better. The curse, you know what I mean.
May they stack now? Right. Crisis averted.
Easy.
Looking for unbanished spell.
Yeah, I'll make a tube spell.
That nice looking axe.
Yeah.
This axe looks so nice.
Do it in a second, save the log file.
Does this axe make my butt look big?
Does this axe make my axe look big?
You can pull the dog whenever.
No! How did that happen?
I said I'll do it in a sec.
He's not capable of such things. Is it below fair, son? Always bid too if nobody is. So if you're just joining the raid and you only have 10 DKP, don't worry, you can still bid 25. Gorbesh, I think you need to slightly raise your whatever the cutoff is. Yeah, mic threshold.
It's our mascot. How are we supposed to respond? We're gonna lose morale. Can't hear it. That's why your morale is low.
Oh, is it a dog?
He's just comfy.
Hi, doggy.
27, GG.
Just trash loot.
I mean, that's damn good axe.
Once again, a destroyer.
us after the port.
So as we approach Gar, basically how it works is he's got about, I think, 8 adds. The adds will be signed to tanks and warlocks to either banish or tank, respectively. When they die, these adds will explode, so you do not want to be next to them when that happens. Gar himself will randomly dispel buffs during the fight, so don't use any scrolls right now. The main thing you got to worry about is he has what's called magnetize, and he'll make you deal damage to people around you. So you just got to move away from the party if you receive that buff. That's really the only thing that we have to worry about. Other than that, it's pretty straightforward.
And chat, please do them. Thank you very much.
Next pack is a double destroyer pack.
Reggie, no. Sure.
We'll have this done by the time it gets over. Ready, we could pull.
So many fire records.
Please, salvation.
Then is doing it while we were doing this.
Good job.
Once again, a reminder, you can use gold or DKP to buy fiery and lava cores towards fire resistance. Appears to be very important in BWL.
Walk back, don't have this spell yet. Tremors down. Let's go back. Dog is here, pick it up if you can. Calypso. Head dog bolt, thanks, pick it up.
Or just curse this build. One more.
Again, guys, let's go.
Ooh, nice chest.
simple spell.
Is Calypso, can you Hunterspark one of the ads?
Thanks, Gorlux. Please select Norpa.
Okay, so as Duna, you'll be tanking the boss first, Gar first. And I take the marked target. Bear trap. My target. Then Lightsmith, my target.
I got it.
Higashio, my target. Banish the rest. Okay. Xcog. My target. Anatoly, my target.
Guess he's not spam.
And last. Is Gamelord. Is he even in the red? No.
Yeah, he's on Warlock.
Okay, Warlock, yes. My target. Do you have it? Okay, that's the tank assignments.
Just remember, don't be near the ads when they explode. And if you get magnetized, run away from the party. That's the most important thing. Always be looking for magnetized. I think we're ready to go.
Your paladin buff on me.
Yeah, which one?
Kings. If you can just spam kings on me when Gar dispels, because Gar will dispel summons the shield block and then he can do crushing blows. So if you keep the kings on me, then my shield block doesn't get dispelled. Okay. Ready check. Dina, Hazar and Yasmagoro.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, let's start.
We hear the talk in the background.
Ask him why the Hunter
Smart
One
is banished. Stay out of rage, girl. Stay out of rage. Stay away from school, everybody. Okay. Please don't run away so far that healers can heal you. But you're fine, I'm here.
Kill Adon Skull, please.
Those ads. My target. It's an insane one, okay, it's fine. Target that's the raid.
Yeah.
And if I don't Loki, if we have.
Guys, please get away from the ants before they die. You don't need to get blown up.
Can I don't Loki?
Yeah, I have
a crash.
I needed to replant the force.
No balls. To keep less banish, one tank on the ant, please. Hello, thanks. I have one thing here.
Yeah, sure.
So that Anatole doesn't have to babysit it.
Okay, now both kings on Norpa, please.
Alright then.
And rebuff kings, please.
Job alive?
Yeah.
Right. That's gonna bother then. Just getting the mana back. Infection, get out of raid.
See ya.
Okay.
What was that damage?
It was not getting healed.
Out then if you're low. Focusing on magnetize.
Lightsmith, can you go on the banish that now?
I
10% left.
No, I'll just keep the base for now.
Shield, come on, shield, drop.
I thought you meant vanish.
Yeah.
He has been defeated.
One more ad.
Kill the ad. May they go out.
Of course, the first time I was here, I had to have that magnetized three times.
Alright, so as we all rebuff, we move towards Hannes. So how he works is we're gonna split him and his two adds. He's gonna go left, and he'll constantly be kind of kicked because he casts some spells. Now is also another good time to drink a GFPP. His two adds will, of course, mind control again, so don't cleave or AoE your friends. Once they go down, we're going to go to Gehennis, and how he works is he just keeps dropping these rain of fires all over the place. So we're going to keep kiting him in as big a circle as we can. And I think he's pretty straightforward.
Stack on triangle and rebuff. And also buff shadow resist.
You're ready to pull, yeah?
Yeah, waiting for the ready check.
Need some more slot buffs.
Yeah, those aren't make or break.
Oh, Iridium is actually not in here. So, Tuff. And Partigiano. Or do you go kick the boss as well? Okay. And we are ready to pull, so you can back pull now. Has an opening.
Okay.
Make sure you have your GFPPs, please.
You have GFPPs, decor sprayed. I like people who are decursing a lot better than people on the DPS list. Save more lives.
Thanks, so if you have fire resist gear plus in chat now.
Can I get a res?
Yeah, please, everybody, please start moving forward down the hall.
Surgery incoming. So. Get ready to punish.
Stack.
If you're too far now, don't stack, come back.
Stack everybody, people on this side. Or go far away. Xcog capacitor.
Okay, everybody just stack. I've re-banished it. Just everybody stack.
Out and you can go.
Can't stack on.
Can't stack. Okay, stack on.
Problem fixed itself.
Repeat for bindings.
Maybe he just didn't bother to join the call.
People didn't couldn't bid because of it, so.
These guys do a lot of fire damage. They can do a lot of AoE fire damage, so.
There we go.
All here yet?
So tank assignments in chat, and don't do threat on the cross or X, because it will fire prison the second highest threat target. Okay, let's to the left and triangle to the right again. Go to moon after fire prison ends. Right now. After Baron goes away, let's move. One more back. Let's pull. Pull back. Let's go back to Gar room.
Okay, so how Baron works, we're going to put him in the middle, and then all our range are going to stack on one position, and they're going to move counterclockwise. The reason for this is he has two main mechanics. One mechanic is spreading flames, and that's where you will spread the damage around everybody who is around you, so you want to stack up for that. His other one is the classic bomb. So as soon as you get that bomb, you want to run back and to your left, or clockwise, because our special dispellers are going to be going clockwise. And there'll be about a couple of those, so you don't want to run into them.
Special.
It's always good to err on the side of extra fire resist, because it's easier on the healers, and you obviously won't do much DPS if you die.
Okay, Ashdina will be main tanking the boss, and Big Spider. You'll be dispelling with Lightsmith. Move with Lightsmith. Do you have the cursive? Okay, good. Dispel the healers first. And yes, equip your vial of Elune Smite. And use it to remove the spreading flames.
Pre-pod GFPP too, if you got it.
Quick credit check. First, click fast.
Okay, so just remember it's very important with those two effects, Spreading Flames and the Living Bomb. Spreading Flames we all stack up. Living Bomb, you have to run out from the raid. After boss is pulled, no actions. So right now, no actions. Demiani, move out.
Big Spider, stay with me, please.
Wisdom. Hazaru, stack with ranged. Come stack with ranged. Hazaru.
Removed it. It's fine.
Okay. Then I cost stack with ranged. And ranged, get ready to move. Range move.
We've lost our mark. We have a ranged mark, please.
Then I lost the trust. And ranged stack on star. Asaru living bomb. Spreading flames, air stack. Arranged, get ready to move. Move. Anatoly, living bomb. Egg morphine stack with ranged. Egg morphine. Move. Last service.
Oh my god.
Fully resisted, get fucked. Ashes of destruction.
Again! Ooh. Again. Ooh. Ooh. Interesting.
We can actually stay in the room.
Okay, so how this next boss is gonna work? Is he will shoot arcane missiles and they will kind of explode around you. So everybody's gonna spread out right here. If you can drain mana and you aren't a healer, you're going to be doing that. So Shadow Priests, Warlocks, Hunters, drain mana. He will drop a big sigil on the ground. After a few seconds, it will turn into a dome and freeze you solid for a minute. So just run on out of it. It shouldn't be a problem. He will also randomly drop aggro and teleport to somebody. Just give the tanks a second to pick it up. I think that's it. Drink an arcane protection potion if you have one.
People didn't really want it.
Okay, we are ready for the pull. Sorry. your greater arcane protection potions.
That worth all that for a nexus? I guess so. Yeah, maybe not, sir. You can disenchant here, right?
What's going on there, Azari?
Casting. Start casting. You can always cast dots when I say stop casting because it doesn't work.
Yeah, you have to get caught in the bar.
Yes. Stop casting.
Or
start casting.
No.
Start casting.
Okay, boss is out of mana, you can stop the cursing.
Casting. Start casting.
Hunters, maintain your mana drain sting on the boss.
Stop casting. Stop casting. Out of
way.
Stop casting.
This boss and his trash drops.
Make sure the rune from Shesroth gets doused.
ready to pull. Oh, there is a dog pulled. Let's pull the next pack. One flag, move. Now let's pull the dog.
Saint Moon, chill.
Okay, dispel the rest. next. Let's pull the next pack. Everybody get closer.
Someone got yeeted into the lava.
Two people fell into the lava. Replugged, move to left off please so I can heal you. No, you are too late. I didn't have life sight of you.
We call that the problem fixing itself.
Died both, it's fine. Just don't fall off again.
I need a bowser.
Someone tough tough when combat done. Are you even taking damage tough tough? To my world buffs.
Oh wait, yeah, I actually managed to keep mine the whole time.
Okay, get back. And don't dispel yet. Dog on the tremor totems.
Well, doing good on course, Eden.
How many have we gotten below course?
12 fiery, 9 lava.
Let's move.
Searcher to pass.
We can just banish it.
Can pull dog.
Let's pull dog.
Let's move him to the wall.
And banish the searcher if it comes.
but interesting comp.
Gotcha. Let it pass, let it pass.
What?
Vanish.
Don't ditch spell, guys. Stack. Or stay far.
Well, we should have dispelled before we pull.
Yeah, but people pulled.
But so. No, don't dispel anymore.
Be ready for big heals, everybody. You might have to use your health potions.
Yeah, use your healing potions.
Doing what we can. Walk out, walk out.
Everybody's fine.
Dispel. Yeah, but it's gone very wrong.
No, we're pros.
Dog next again. Diamond. Now casters get under the ledge so you don't get knocked up.
No.
Yes.
Just the way it is.
Because we then tanks will flask for Golemak, and then we do the triple destroyer with the three flasked tanks.
Okay, that makes sense. Actually,
fair.
Today I learned.
I was wondering, because otherwise it means backtracking.
Okay, so how this boss coming up is going to work? It's got two little dogs, they do a stacking bleed, but basically other than that, they don't affect the fight. So they're going to get pulled off to the side by two tanks. And then Golemak himself, basically, he's just going to hateful strike people who are in the top aggro range. So you really got to let the tanks pick up full aggro, or you will get just one shot by Golemak. When he hits 20%, he goes in rage, and you really, really, really gotta pump then. Yeah, he just hits hard.
Fire present. Skull is loose. sort of go ahead.
So yeah, it's this. He hits really hard, and it's a really long fight. And then his only other mechanic is he does like a mini bomb. He'll randomly hit somebody with like a little fiery tornado, and then they'll blow up after a few seconds. So you just want to move away from them. It's only like, I think it's just over 5 yards, so you don't have to get too far. But mostly it's all up to the aggro really, and keeping that tank alive.
I think we're probably gonna want to banish. Or wait, are these ones that remain? Nope.
Did we pull two packs or what's happening?
I think Norpa got stunned and then.
Saint Moon was AFK and I got Fire Prison. So it was minus two tanks. Okay, rest the dead. Okay, let's pull the next pack. Igashio, do you have your Lufa? Saint Moon, do you have your Lufa? so you Saint Moon will be tanking the moon. And Igashio, can you tank the X if we get a blessing of protection rotation on you? Or do you have a lip on you to remove the bleed? Okay, so main tanks on Golemak will be Norpass, Dina, and Veertrap. Igashio will be tanking the X. And Saint Moon will tank the Moon. Buffs you got. Rebuff, fortitude and spirit, please. 9 minutes left. At least on group one. Okay, Ashdina, you can log in. Please remember to reset your stacks by stopping attacking the boss when you get 15 or 10 or 15 stacks. And same goes for tanks. And the boss will enrage at 20% health. And then he will start doing the earthquakes, knocking everyone down. And we should be ready to pull. Shield the tanks. Free shield the tanks, please. Any priest, Veertrap, Ashdina, Nord. Okay, let's pull.
move away.
Xcock, can you bring your imp closer to the boss? Group 1 needs the imp buff. Thank you. Can a healer paladin pop Igashio when he's ready for it?
He's stunned.
No, just when the stack's gonna run out.
Bear trap down. Better rush properly.
Buff stamina and Mark of the Wild on Bertra.
Okay, he is approaching 20%. Please make sure he is not Curse of Reckless. Melee, you need to pop free actions when he hits 20%, or you'll just be stunned to death. Pump as hard as you can.
Okay. Enrage now. Keep Ashdina alive.
Alright, so as we are rezzing, the next boss is gonna go is it's a single warrior with four healers. So if you imagine a giant square, we're gonna take each healer to a point on the square. The idea is we're gonna line of sight them from the other healers as much as we can, and just keep kicking. Because you're gonna either constantly healing, you're gonna constantly have to be kicked. Once that is complete, then it's just the boss, and he has three phases like a warrior. He has a defensive stance, he has a battle stance, and he has a berserker stance. In berserker, he will intercept. He will drop aggro and intercept the farthest target, which we're gonna designate as a tank to be further out of the raid. When he is in battle stance, he can retaliate, so of course you will get yourself killed real quick if you are melee attacking him.
Why did he even leave?
And what does he do in defensive stance? He just takes less damage, right? When he pops shield one?
He does a Warstomp Thunder Armor and takes less damage. So we call melee out. Melee.
Right. But yeah, the most complicated part is just making sure we get all the four healers separated in line of sight so they can go down. And then once they're down, it's mostly just not pulling aggro when he resets and not getting yourself killed on a retaliation. Or Thunderstone.
So many paladins now.
Shadow Potato would be so happy.
What even happened to Shadow Potato? I haven't seen him when I come back.
He didn't get enough paladin buffs, so he quit.
Amazing.
Happens.
Gets wrecked.
Just one healer.
They should make Hammer of Wrath instant. This is so bullshit.
It's instant for me.
You're supposed to be being punched in the face. Try to avoid it.
Forge.
Stack, please.
It's fresh for now. I hope so.
I hope so.
Seems so.
Is he in Discord?
He's clearly AFK.
Okay.
It's alright, just give me a few next pull.
Fire Lord. I'm making assignments for the triple destroyer. Dina, can you tank the destroyer alone?
If anyone rebuff exalted, remember to open trade for your free gold.
I can keep him alive alone if I just get a few hots on him.
Here you go, my two finest buffs, sir.
I gave him a scroll of intellect.
I gave him breathe underwater and see invisibility. Where's my gold?
Sure.
Tank assignments and heal assignments in chat. This is a tough pull, so focus. Okay, let's pull.
Pre-shield it.
What was that?
I don't know if you were line of sighted or what, but I could not.
Yeah, because I disappeared. You couldn't heal me.
How are you thinking?
What? The 10% damage reduction helped a lot. I had consumes, I had food buff, I had flasks, I had my potions.
This is a skill issue.
Dude.
Crush double hateful. Yeah, get fucked. I'm sorry.
Have you
crush.
More HP?
Yeah, you got crush as well.
I got everything. The moment I taunted, I just, like, he did 4 attacks on me.
He got parry hasted.
buff light speed. And then we pull. Light speed, are you ready?
Here you go, bear trap. You can have that.
Hell yeah.
Lightsmith, are you ready?
Hello.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay.
If your gear is yellow, you're a bad player.
Yeah.
What if you just like that color?
Right?
Yeah, my full transmog armor is yellow. What do you mean?
What did I do?
This.
You killed Lightsmith.
You killed him.
What? Excuse me?
you know what you did.
You know what you did.
You know!
Oh yeah, big PvP-er, y'all know.
My STPP.
What happened to him?
He died.
Oh, you're like,
he got disintegrated.
Double hateful and crushed in the Naruto attack.
Not healing Lightsmith is equivalent to trying to kill him. I mean, come on. Where were you, Ian?
So again, how this guy is going to work is we are going to pull these four healers out. Imagine a big kind of square. We're going to start here on the left. We're going to try and line of sight on this little, like, I don't know, this little wall you can see right here. And then we'll move to the right. We'll do the same. And then we go on to the boss. So again, this is like the hardest part here is just making sure we get them all separated. Got to constantly be kicking their heels. As long as they're not healing each other, they go down quickly. And then the boss himself, healing himself, isn't really too bad. Oh, we dropped a bot here, people.
Starbolt. Hold on, Star Guys.
Do we have anyone who could wear a shield?
I have my tank set on me.
And who is this?
Both of us.
Okay, how is your tank set? Can you take the boss? Okay, but what do you know? What's the pickup tank's role here?
Nobody, if you explain it to me, I'm pretty sure I can figure it out.
So your job is to be the furthest away target of the boss from the raid all the time. So when the boss goes into berserker form, he will charge the target that's the farthest away.
Okay.
So you need to take that charge. So basically when the fight starts, you'll be standing somewhere. Let me mark myself with the star. Somewhere here. Ranged, remember not to stay on the middle, but stay on the sides.
Where do I tank the moon? Can somebody show it to me? I wasn't paying attention.
Check map, I guess.
Uh-huh, okay.
Is that for moon?
No,
sure.
that's
no.
Definitely not.
No.
That's not moon, no.
So if you look straight at him, you're going to just take him directly to the right. Triangle is going to come forward to the right. X is going to go straight left. Skull is going to come straight and left. Just imagine a big box. And X and Moon are at the back of it.
Yeah, that's a good place. Okay, Hasaru, are you ready? Groups 1, 3, 5, and 7, left side of the cave, and 2, 4, 6, 8, this side. Don't stand in the middle. Okay, Hazaru, are you here? We are pulling in 5, so tanks move, and shield the tanks, please. Shield tanks and let's pull.
Shield tanks?
Shield the tanks, please.
Hello?
Power shield, please.
Bueller? Bueller?
Okay.
Healer?
We've only got 4 priests, so.
I gave like 4 shields, so.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying, you only got 4 priests, so you can't
shoot
them
Eden's
all.
I'm giving 6, alright, there you go.
That's cool.
You all have it. Aether is not here, apparently. They said shield tanks, Aether. But okay. Dispel here, guys.
Heal us, Dina. Don't let us Dina die.
Can dispel the heal tanks.
And go cross X.
Triangle, please.
Okay, Berserker from.
Will we all get
our stance?
Come to you, that was your party.
Oh!
And not gonna have him.
I think
does
that's
like
defensive stance right now, so melee, get out.
Yeah.
Defensive now.
Melee.
Here's the snow. I'll let you call it.
And melee out. Taunt of Ashtina.
Melee out.
Melee out.
Lord Lightsmith.
I'm sweating.
Yeah.
Okay, Berserker form. Get ready to stop DPS on charge. Stop DPS. Okay, you can DPS now.
Yes.
Did he swap to defensive again?
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
Melee out.
Yeah, defensive now.
Melee in. In a position the boss better.
Might need some beavers.
Melee out and beavers capacitor. Melee in.
And battle stance right now.
Okay, melee in.
Just be careful of retaliation.
Get ready to press your escape button.
Defensive stance. Melee, get out. Okay, melee. Melee out. Out. Melee in. Okay, battle stance. Retaliation will stop.
Great time to level your bow skill.
Fair.
Good job.
Get our reses up.
We forgot to douse somewhere, and I think that's Gahanus that's not doused. So someone please check Gahanus for me.
If anyone has a douse. Okay, Saint Maul will go.
Second pair.
As we everything start collecting up here again. So this last boss, how he's gonna work is he looks really hectic, but he's actually not too hard. He has four healers and four kind of like champion dudes. They're all gonna alternate between take a defensive buff and an offensive buff. When they're defensive, they take less damage and deal less damage. But when they're aggressive, they take more damage and deal more damage. So we're always going to be trying to target the ones that take more damage. The offensive guy, the champion dudes have, they'll alternate either between a melee reflect or a magic reflect. So, I don't know, use your bows or AoE, wands, whatever. You will occasionally teleport you maybe into the center, just run out and get back to the raid. We're gonna take the champions and then we'll take the healers. I think we can pull.
Yeah, we can pull the annihilator now. There is enough. Let's go. And thank you, Mist. Missing one tank, so but the Wiser, can you still tank?
Yeah, I can.
But Wiser,
if we had any way that I could respec real quick, I mean, it might be even better. Then we'll get completely ass grabbed.
We only need one extra tank for the next boss, so I don't think respec would be quite reasonable for one boss.
Budweiser, you're German or you like beer?
No. I do like beer.
And you're
hopefully not Budweiser.
Yeah, obviously not.
Because Budweiser's.
No, I don't actually drink Budweiser.
Thank you.
Good.
I gotcha.
So anyway, yeah, we're these four guys. We're each going to assign them a tank, and then the healers are probably all going to go on a single tank. We're going to mark them, but the marks aren't important in this fight. In this fight alone, because we're going to individually look for which one is going to have the debuff. By the way, mages, if you could start putting detect magic on the champions, at least for now. So as soon as that fight starts, we're hopefully at least one of them will have the damage increase buff, and that's the one you'll listen for the call and we'll focus him. And then each subsequent one will be whoever has the debuff or whichever's closest. It's mostly straightforward. There's a lot of incidental fire damage, so you can up a GFPP if you want to be kind to your healers.
Mages, you need to sheep your targets in the beginning of the fight, just once. You don't need to keep them sheeped at all times, just sheep them once. and rain on Astina healing.
Yep.
No, that's wrong. That's wrong. Ignore that. Yeah, these tank assignments. So Loki and Rain, your target is, healing target is Ashtin.
Yep.
And if you're tanking the adds, the elites use fire resist gear. If you're tanking the boss, use mitigation gear. Don't use fire resist for the boss major dom. Okay, Ashtina, you can take your position now. And Lightsmith, use devotion hour, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay, quick ready check. Keep detect magic on elites at all times. Little Forge, are you here? Okay. Little Forge, keep your paladin buddy, but the Visor alive. He is not actually in tank spec, so he might take some extra damage. And elite tanks, if your elite dies, go straight to the boss and let. So take over for what? Okay. Keep detect magic on, and then we can move. Okay, Ashtina. Pick your targets quickly. As you see the shield going.
Yeah, you go. Get ready.
Okay, get ready. Pick your targets. Don't resist.
Oh yeah, just get on skull, everybody, please. On skull. Melee shields, please, melee shields. So if you're melee, don't be hitting. Shields down.
Oh, I'm dead.
Okay, Aeor, go heal us, dude.
Yeah. I got double shadow bolted.
Physical shield.
Rain is also dead. Someone heal Ashtina now.
Hope. Hope go to Ashtina.
I'm back up.
Boss is loose.
Okay, we're just gonna go to X, everybody? I go to X.
Shield?
magic shield.
Check reflect.
Wand and AoE.
Triangle.
Finish off Moon, please. Or, sorry, the one we're on. X, please finish off X.
I hope that's enough bear trap.
Triangle, please.
I'm dead again. I'm so many shadow balls.
Should we just not?
Okay, look, it's looking like a reset.
Yeah, oh, go reset.
Go reset.
Hey, at least we kill some of them.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. They reset.
Should we walk in?
Oh, that shouldn't be necessary.
I think we should have a soul stone somewhere.
Yeah, but
I have soul for soul if nobody has it.
Can you even resurrect us? Look where we are.
Yeah, it's not a problem. Okay, I'm just gonna res. Oh wait, do I have an actual scroll thingy? Look at soul for soul. It's always a good idea, guys, if you have the reputation with the Shendralar to have a Scroll of Resurrect, or whatever it is, Scroll of Raise the Dead, because you never know when you're that one person who lives, right?
Especially if you're a hunter or a rogue.
have fire resistance and shadow resistance on, guys. At the same time. And Archon resistance.
Wisdom, you can log in from buffs. If you're already fully buffed, then you can still win. Sanctuary on Shaman's base. Thank you. Okay. Loki, Bear Trap, Wisdom, and our hero. Are you guys ready?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
I'm here.
Make sure we got our Detect Magic up, please.
We've been pinging things in chat, I just didn't see the pop up.
Yes, sheep. Wisdom, are you ready?
Actually, no, this is my max range, by the way, so...
Okay, everyone is ready.
Three healers, actually, now? Europa.
Three.
Well, no, I have three at the moment. That's why.
Oh,
I have low forge here.
It should be you and Rain, and Lil Ford should be on Bud. Budweiser at the beginning.
Lil Forge, make sure you're hitting Budweiser to start. Don't care where you stand for that, but just make sure you can reach him.
Okay, Ashtina.
Is he trying?
Branko?
One healer here. Star is a healer.
15 has a mana sight.
Use your boost abilities to kill this one first.
It's physical shield.
I can't get the boss on silenced.
Yo, Norpa.
Oh, Budweiser.
Yo, Budweiser.
Skull.
Yo, Ashtina. Okay, good.
Kill Skull.
Stay there, Ashtina. Yeah. Fine. Try to max range rain. Maybe. I don't know if it works, but
magic reflection.
Let's go to moon. Right on the X. Just had really terrible RNG that first pull.
No, I can outrange the shit. Well, I'm just aware of it.
Visible?
Yeah, visible.
Detect magic on the healers, please. It's a triangle.
Yeah, go on triangle. It's fine.
Magic reflect.
Make sure we're kicking every cast, guys. Focus. Currently it's square after. Okay. Currently it's star after. Yeah, just dead. Make sure not to shift looted chest or looted chest in any way. Loot will be raid warned and then loot it out. If you do win an item, you do have to loot from the chest yourself. I cannot give it to you. So if you have anything that you want, stay here. Otherwise, please move to the Reckless Room to clear searchers.
If you don't need loot here, move to Ragnar's room, clear the searchers.
There's again no hunter or priest thing. Okay, I'm gonna make a ticket for that. I feel like it's bugged currently. It's the third week in a row.
What happened?
There's no
Eye of Divinity or hunter leave. Third time in a row.
I wonder if he like took it off of like guaranteed drop.
Yeah, but why should they?
Well, they shouldn't, but you never know.
To make the game harder.
Why'd they remove the Angler of Light Path?
This was loot, by the way. That was for PvP. Wasn't chat.
No, I'm just kidding.
I should put it back.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ask. Maybe it's a bug, maybe it's not. But I haven't seen any patch notes about it, so. Like like, does anybody remember it not getting before this month? Like, it was always there, right?
Well, yeah.
Maybe that's yours. Did it yourself.
Merry Christmas, here's less loot.
Yeah, but hey, or if we have seen it like, I don't know, 40 times in a row and it doesn't drop 3 times in a row.
In every iteration, one of them always drops.
Yeah. It's kinda weird.
Like guaranteed, yeah.
Pretty sure I ever. Did we have any patch notes in the last month? Let's see. Lots of excavation to the raid in case we get something. I'm sure. It might have to do with this, actually.
Wait, there's only 2 drops from that?
Yeah, it should be 3. It might actually have to do with them removing the Alliance loot.
The Alliance loot would have been an additional thing added into the loot table, so there should still always be 3 drops.
Stack, guys, what are you doing standing over there, Stack?
Diatribing.
He's must stay here, first day. Do not pass star. If you're coming, do not pass star. Stay on star. Like best or stay.
Did you ask Master Luther for somebody? Did you ask me to switch Master Luther
for
somebody?
I'm gonna make a... Is it a ticket or a shortage? Probably make a ticket.
You could submit a bug report.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm not sure if it's a bug. I'd like answers as fast as possible.
Back.
Okay, after the last searcher, let's go and get the fire resist.
Hey, what's going on there, Haruru? Stack or run away?
S stands for stack. If you spend ages getting that, or you can spend the same amount of time like wiping once or twice, worst case.
Here he comes.
Yeah, we wipe if Ragnaros starts to do the blast on tanks again. I still haven't gotten any response to that. From the devs. Except that maybe you just had a bad raid.
When will SM come out?
Spire.
So guys, we're just we're at about the 3 hour mark right now. So if you can imagine, a lot of the raid had a good chunk of fire resist. We didn't have to go get this buff. We can full clearing Molten Core in under 3 hours is within our grasp. The fire resist gear is pretty cheap. You can use gold, you can use DKP. Help you get it. We want you to get it. Just makes everything faster for everybody. In addition, we would like more support for Blackwing Lair if possible. I know it's a bit of a pain for some people, and it can be seen as an expensive raid because it's progression. We do die. But there's a lot of people who can only progress through Blackwing Lair, and it's not fair to ask them to support MC constantly if you can't do the same for Blackwing Lair. And it's we're getting really good, especially the first couple fights are really more technical than they are DPS race, so it's just, and we're getting there with the practice, so I think we could get a little more show of force on that. It would be great. So Ragnaros himself is pretty, he's got definitely a few mechanics. His main thing that he's gonna do is he's gonna throw out a ball of fire. It's gonna hit somebody and explode everybody around. So we want all our casters to be stacked up, two, maybe even three, because of the fact that it, you don't want to be blowing up yourself and then hitting like a ton of other people around you. You don't want to chain it. So we're gonna try to ask that you stack up two or three, because it's a big blast radius. I think it's like 20 yards. His other mechanic is he will do a big swipe at the to knock back the tank and drop aggro. So if the melee is in and they're hitting him, they will pull aggro. He will turn around, he will smack everyone, kill all the melee, and wipe the raid. So when we call melee out, melee has to go out, because we need the next tank to come in and pick up Ragnaros. I think every 3 minutes or so. Anyway, he submerges. And what he does when he submerges is he brings up a bunch of suns, and while he's down, he's healing. So we need everybody to collapse to one specific location. Don't Frost Nova, don't Snare, don't do anything. We want these guys to get over here as quick as possible. So people, if you're far away from the collapse location, start moving well in advance. Let me think. So that's the most important stuff right there. His range, don't blow up your people standing around you, and melee, don't kill the people around you by staying in when he knocks back the tank. I feel like there should be more things that I'm forgetting.
Wait, there's no Alliance Priest?
There is Sayer.
We have Frizz.
We also have Frizz, yeah.
Swapping out for who?
Knight.
Knight. So we lost the healer then.
Frisch was not healing.
Okay.
Frisch was smite. So Ayer, there's no break for you, buddy. Yes.
Knight is DPS, right?
Yeah, I'm DPS.
She's away from keyboard, but yeah, she should be.
I'm not away from keyboard.
No.
I've been here the whole time.
No, I mean like I was between game, so.
Oh, no, no, I just didn't type back. But I've been here, I've been in Discord. And then next to the entry entrance.
It's alright, you're good.
Somebody, you guys were talking about getting that fire resistant buff?
We're pretty on that right now, yeah, so.
Okay.
Come on to Spire.
Sure.
Guys, leave the dragon. Sheep, bone, and triangle.
And don't have two sheep here, but it's all fair.
Okay. And we still have the dragon left.
I'm controlling moon, hopefully. No, on my side, goddammit. Night of sight, bitch.
Let's kill the dragon king. Okay, now if you have the buff, go to Ragnar's room. Bear trap, can you stay in and protect the mind controllers?
Sure.
Don't forget to buff yourself, Aether, if you haven't. To 49 was on Gulch. Hype. Spelled. Oh, I can't spot my heal. Oh, okay. Rain, you gotta get buff that triangle.
Okay.
I cannot buff you as you are. An
yep,
alliance.
I gotcha.
Funny shit. I'll just remove it and come back, you little shit. Well, he's gone.
World. That happened last week and he came back later.
Yeah.
He ran towards the entrance, looked like.
Probably once he loses aggro from someone zoning out, I would guess.
Oh, I mind fishing to him.
No, the other one's over from us too.
Nah. is walking to Burglock Mountain at the moment. You can see it on my screen. Well, this is how it looks like on the outside, at least. Are you seeing that I do this? I think so.
Can any warlock man plus one stay outside of MC for 2 minutes and summon me back? After 2 minutes.
Guess we'll do it with one.
It's gotta be used. It spends his life to be in a buffer. Good. Okay. I didn't get fall damage. All right then. Why? Try again.
Yeah, I've seen that logo in the past month quite a few times.
If the boss explainer wants to explain Ragnaros, you can go ahead and do it now.
Alright, so once again, we cycle tanks because he does knock back a tank and drops threat. So melee, when we call melee out, you have to be out, or you will pull aggro, he will turn around, and you will kill all the other melee. For ranged, it's very important that we all stack in two or three, because he will drop a bomb on you that will explode everybody in like 20 yards. So it's better that we hit two people or three people rather than we chain and hit five or six people. So if you see that you get bombed and you're knocking somebody else away as well, think about that and find a better location. After I think 3 minutes, he's going to submerge and start healing himself. So we want all the little sons that he spawns, we want to gather them as fast as possible and kill them as fast as possible so that he doesn't heal as much. So if you're on the far side, collapse sooner rather than later. No Frost Novas, don't try to snare them in any way. Is there anything I'm forgetting? I feel like there probably is.
Melee in, melee out. Don't stun the suns when they come. To what spot do people go?
Yeah, if you're a caster or healing druid, go to bear for when the suns come out. Avoid the mana burns.
Thank you. back up. In case we need.
Well, there is Bear Trap and Lightsmith are still tank.
I'll put him in group one then.
But Bear Trap will be main tanking the Suns most.
Yeah.
If everything goes right, then you're the Sun tanking. Position the raid and then buff. Can we have Saint Moon and Capacitor to start?
Yeah, I'm taking group 8 for meta killing.
Okay.
The rest of the healers you can round off.
Cast Capacitor. Around. Do you see where Star is? Or Saint Moon is? Let's take our positions and then stack after so we don't run out of buff times.
Alright, group 8, please come to Diamond. I'll position you all in a second.
Haruru and Warlock, you can stack there. Haruru, you can stack with Warlock. Yep. Yasmak, Gora and Calypso. You both have good range, right? Magora and Calypso. You can reach fine from here, right?
If you have a range left over, I can also use them here.
Denakost, you can come here. Denakost can stack with Hobie here. With Hobie. Xcock and Demiami. Hexcock, you need to position your in for tanks. Conviction is still left.
He should be close to the melee group.
Yeah, you should be healing. Yeah, Conviction, you can go in melee group and heal melee from there.
I don't know if I'm going at the moment too. This is so close.
So remember these positions and let's rebuff.
And where should I be, lights?
In melee group.
Okay,
let's rebuff. Remember your position and let's go for buffs. Sanctuary is missing on Shamans.
Kings on Hammer, Ashtina, Wisdom on Shaman.
Someone's knocking.
Are you just lining up a line?
I'm trying to keep it G-rated.
Okay, no players are AFK. So we should be ready to start. Melee group, you can talk to Major Domo and start the event.
combat in 10 seconds. Good luck and have fun.
Let the tank get the aggro.
Melee, stay out. I'll call you in. Right, melee in. Melian.
Wait a second. Go back.
Melee out, 30 seconds of march.
Started collapsing if you were far.
Start moving to a pink location on the map with your casters. Melee go in, you can finish the entire submerge. Start moving to pink locations if you're far. Keep hitting main tanks, we'll move last. 1 second, start moving. No slows, no stuns, no nothing. Keep your druids alive, they're gonna tank for you. This is a good time to innervate, though. Melee, when you're in location, you can go in. Don't go earlier.
Five second. Melee out.
Melee out. You can't run back.
Use the APP.
either heal Norpa. Melee out, submerge in 20. Barcaster start moving to a pink location on the map. Leave GPP. 10 seconds submerge. Melee go in, you have 8 seconds. Submerge, move. Cliffs still has one, get it here quick. Melee in.
Second. Go back me.
Melee out. Melee in, 40 seconds.
Five seconds.
Orbit.
Main layout. 20 seconds far after travel of the orbit location. They go in, you have 7 seconds, people start moving to big location. Submerge, move. You hobby.
Sun, not stuck. Two suns.
Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Okay, good, get your positions. Melee, when you're in position, you can. If you're low on mana, use rank 1 arcane missiles on boss, which just to push them.
Go back and go.
Melee go out.
GPP.
Use GPP, yeah.
Back million.
Not yet. Melee out. I'm gonna give you a bit more time in melee starting from this now. Listen to my out calls. Melee in. Bandit yourself, adjustment of wisdom on boss.
As soon as the volley hits, then you bandage.
5 seconds.
Yes.
Go back
in. Stay in melee, until I go on. Melee out now. Okay, so 1 minute to submerge, we're trying to get it down. Melee in.
Yes, you still down.
10%, we'll get it down. It's fine.
Go back, Mina, go back.
And I stay in until I call. Okay.
Nice job, guys.
I gave you a lot of time you needed there. Thank you guys for listening to my call outs and not going in before or after. This was a 13 and a half minute Ragnaros fight, and it was really clean. GG, everybody.
Yeah, just to kind of push that home, like, if we just get a little more fire resist, you know, take it all upon ourselves, and put up with my annoying, you know, can we pull yet? We can totally get these raids done.
We did it in 3 hours 50 minutes. We loaded for our mark, which we usually pass by 10 minutes. GG.
Yeah, and if you imagine, like, we had one bad wipe, but